The high repair accuracy is also one of the advantages of the cold welding machine. The thickness of the surfacing welding is from a few microns to a few millimeters. After welding, only grinding and polishing can be repaired. Today we use a cold welding machine to repair the scratch defect of a brass part. We add 1.2 millimeters brass welding wire to repair it. First, turn on the pulse current and pulse time to 25. The brass welding wire contains zinc, which contains zinc content. It will affect the formation of solder joints. Welding will burn a lot of this black ash, which will affect the formation of solder joints. Therefore, we can turn on the current a little bit larger, and the welding method is alternated, so that the welding wire and the base metal can be fully formed. Fusion after welding, we wipe the black ash on the surface, basically it can be wiped off. Let's grind the solder joints to see the effect. The whole thing will not fall off. The effect after grinding is very smooth. Is it easy to repair brass defects with a cold welding machine today? What do you want to see in the next issue? Next, let's enjoy the wonderful moments of welding other materials.